This is Movie Town. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Most of the Labour Party leaders were, of course, present at the Jubilee Conference, which was held in the bracing atmosphere of Margate. No doubt they all endorsed this comprehensive phrase included in the speech by the chairman, Mr. Sam Watson.
Poverty has been abolished. Hunger is unknown. The sick are tended. The old folk are cherished. Our children are growing up in a land of opportunity.
And there was a hearty ovation for the Prime Minister.
He's a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us.
We are called upon to give a lead to the peoples of the world because of the strength of our movement in this country and because our policy of democratic socialism is the only dynamic alternative to totalitarian communism.